Hello, and welcome back to Tomb Raider Legends. To recap, we were just in Kazakhstan pursuing Amanda and getting the other piece of the sword fragment before she could get it, and turns out she has control of that demon thing that had killed Lara's friends and supposedly Amanda in their old dig in Paraiso. So, yeah, she's got a demon with her. But we got the piece, and we were able to get out. Turns out, the next piece that we're looking for is in England, Cornwall, I think. And so we are headed to England to get this piece, and not sure exactly where in England it is. So, and also, the audio issue I've been complaining about has nothing to do with when I'm recording or anything, just my headphone jack and my laptop is dying. The connection is kind of bad. A simple twist of the jack part and it's gone. So I apologize for all my bitching and complaining about that. Anyways, it's you. It is on hard. Sweet. Ah, she's in one of my favorite outfits. I love it. Oh, King Arthur's tomb. The map on the knight's shield led to the site that claims the Ducati. Not sponsored, I swear. The game is not sponsored by Ducati at all.
There seems to be a fine line between coincidence and irony.
You sure about that map?
Unfortunately, there was some nonsense about the discovery of the real King Arthur's tomb here years ago, soon discredited. And yet another roadside attraction was born.
Well, let's see what we can see, shall we? At least it should be educational.
Yeah. I'm gonna pull all the sword things, so when, we can get some info on King Arthur, because if you forgot the story, I'll pull the swords. It's always fun. This is my favorite level, although I'm probably gonna die.
Either housekeeping should be fired, or no one's been inside for months.
Thank you. I already know what to do here. just double check. Yeah, that door's locked. Pull that down. I can't go any further yet until I get the power back on, so... there should be...
This place has seen better days.
It's been condemned since the death of the owner, one Professor Worth. I shudder to think that at one time he had students.
And we have power.
Electricity. This is always a good one. We don't want to touch wet stuff, that's for sure. And just to jump to be safe. I love this place.
Come ye hither and hearken to ye tale of King Arthur, how he was reared by Sir Ector. Unbeknownst to all save Merlin, how ye wondrous wizard Merlin did bring it. Answer, once and future king.
The real Merlin would roll around in the mud and bark at you, and I'm being generous by calling it mud.
There's no difference between stupid and charming with you, is there?
Hey, push the button again. It's like electroshock therapy for Alistair.
I like to think it keeps him sharp.
Not before been seen, and verily there was much rejoicing.
They talk over the announcer. I didn't mean to do that, but yeah. That dude's voice is a little annoying. To say the least. But again, Alistair is such a downer. Is there anything? No. there wasn't anything down there before. I don't know why it would change again. But,
okay. So that there would be no squabbling betwixt ye knights, Merlin bequeathed upon Arthur yon round table, which was the table neither square nor buttressed, but circular in form.
Yeah.
'Twas a symbol of unity and equality, and 'twas from whither Arthur's knights took their name, the Knights of the Round Table.
Oops. I didn't mean to fall. She just kind of like, meh. Alright, so yeah. This museum, they thought was King Arthur's actual tomb, but a lot of people discredited it, and then they turned it into a museum for fun, I guess. Alright, come on. We don't have much time. Yeah! I mean, we do have plenty of time, but...
And what of Excalibur, ye mighty sword of legend? 'Twas Merlin who did spring at Arthur to yon magical lake wherein didst dwell, ye lady of the lake. And from her hand didst Arthur take Excalibur. And yea, ye sword could never
be broken. I just want to see if there's anything there. Nothing. This is just a whoops, you fell kind of thing. Alright. Because why not?
For hours didst Arthur and Mordred hackle upon Salisbury Plain. Arthur with Excalibur, Mordred with it. Then didst Merlin fall in love with Nimue, its star and its teacher, his magic.
And now they're just over by
If he went to Avalon, then whose tomb's supposed to be here?
Maybe the grunting Saxon or the Roman fascist that Alistair believes the whole legend was built around.
Forklift! With the same driving compatibility as
This is where the truth behind the myth is supposed to be explained. And it's been turned into a warehouse.
Fitting. There's been so little truth everywhere else. Why start here? The only factual basis behind the King Arthur myths died centuries before this place was built.
Give Professor Worth some credit. If he had to close an exhibit for renovations, at least he picked the most boring one.
Fine. I will scoot you out of the way because you're going to be a frickin' problem. I hate this. It's the only thing is the driving in this is horrendous. Get out of my way. Okay, that should be all the way down. Safe to say I have this one. Almost. I need it. Oh my goodness. This is so bad. Alright. But I got it, right? Okay, now one more box. So I can climb on that shit. No.
This must be our kindly professor's office space.
Done up as spottily as his reputation.
Said the pot to the kettle.
And that's nothing sweet. Okay, we're done here. Although I still need this. I will try to get all the pieces in this as well, because I know where they are. It's just getting the gold piece is quite annoying. Box, you... Look at him!
This definitely isn't Arthur's tomb.
We knew that already! What's wrong with it?
I've seen enough tombs in my life to know when I'm looking at a cenotaph.
Say who?
A diversion. This place is trying too hard. It's hiding something.
A body?
No, that's the problem.
So, again, we have these freaking boxes. They really want you to use this damn forklift. It's not like hit A, gas, and go. Hit B in reverse. No, it's forward and back. Fine. You don't want to move like a normal fucking box. That's cool too. No. That's cool. You can go ahead and break. Alright.
Now this is better.
Nice. Be careful. Anything important.
Really, Alistair? I have a velveteen touch. But I'm glad to see you now think there may be something important here.
I mean, you get how we have to open
there
this
has
game.
To be a way to raise this door.
Yeah, there is. You have a forklift, lady. And then it just goes all the way up. Oh, okay. Oh no. Okay.
Are you all right?
I decided to take the slow way down instead.
Should have told that to the forklift.
Thank you. I had to make it relatively easy to get pieces. Oh no.
Be careful, Lara.
Please, Alistair. This will take some concentration.
Yeah. Pipe down, Alistair. Or I won't let you sit up front with me anymore.
Zip is a trip. Probably said that before. And thank you. Alright, let's scooch really fast. Oh, all of the scooching. Because you can easily not make it. Oh, thank you. And bad times. Oh. Is that what I'm supposed to do? It's insane, right? Oh, I can't fucking see. Oh, I hate it. It's so terrifying.
I'm glad you made it down safely.
Now, the gold piece is so behind here.
But that doesn't mean you don't have to be quiet anymore. Right.
There's a way to get it, and I'll have to get it later in the level, if that makes any sense.
Looks like there's oil seeping into the water table. Who knows how long it's been burning? I wonder if the architect's design deliberately took this into account.
There's your answer, Alistair.
Wow. You know you're gonna ruin your boots.
Not really. On the path I'll need to take.
Hard mode, you barely ever survive this. Oh, that's a first. I did the smart thing. Normally, I just rush through here because I don't care. But we're on hard, I can't take my chances. Been over. Oh, that looks
This looks like my garbage disposal. I hope you're not leaping through there, Lara. There must be a way to stop them up.
I certainly hope so.
You see, you guys can see what I'm doing, so you're commenting on the jump thing as of right now. Ooh, hello, I thought I saw you blinking. Shining, blinking, whatever. Oh, man. I think there's something on this side as well. Nope, but there is another box. Sweet. I need a third box though. Thanks. So this is gonna take a little bit of time. Not much though. Because I need that other box. put over there, because that fire won't stop, and if I can shove two boxes across, that'll give me enough leeway to run and jump. Hopefully. So there's a two here, and a one there. And once I get that third box, which is later, I have to hit one first, then two, then run all the way back to that door I showed you. But I can't do that now because I just don't have enough boxes to deal with that. That was easy. What are you doing, Lara? Right, this is just easier. I don't know why I haven't been. I hate Blaze. Come on. Thank you. Cards. First, throw you on the side. I said side. Oh, come on. No, almost. You get your ass over. Oh, thanks, camera. That is horrendous to you.
You're long jumping that.
No, I'll have to make a path.
Yeah.
But it might have been worth trying just to hear you lads squeal about it.
I love her. I'm so glad they gave her such a personality in this. La la la. Okay. Phew. And pull. So yeah, this museum is definitely hiding something. Oh no, the door shut. Can't go back that way. Oh no. Whatever will I do? Sorry.
Hey, Alistair. Why don't you head on down there and stand on that plate for her? Why don't you go down and hold that door open?
Okay, this should work. And clicking. Thank you. Just wanted that. Pretty. So, see that shininess over there on that box?
You see that crate up on the shelf over there? You could use that on the pressure plate. It's not a crate, it's a coffin. Someone's revered ancestor is in there.
Oh, well. Sorry, sir. Gonna have to use you for some leverage. Oh, yeah. Thank you. Somehow. Yep. This gets up and over.
And here's your final resting place, sir.
If we're through having fun, it's time to get back to business.
Just want to make sure it's on it. Yep. Oof. Love doing that. Oh, okay. Almost forgot for like a second. I love her swan dive. I didn't mean to scare the pants off of me. Get on here. Hello.
I'll take this time to adjust some travel arrangements I made. It shouldn't take too long. Coward. Don't worry, Lara. I've still got an eye on you. Probably won't be able to hear each other too well when you're underwater, though.
There is a god.
I never heard that.
I love the banter in this game. It's just hilarious and entertaining, too. Come on, Coffin. Just need enough to get on it. And before we go down that way, before we go, oh, you can't see. No. Yeah, that way. I see a shiny and I want it. I won't see. Hello. Goodbye. Back this way. Thank you. Come on, no. Just fine. Every time.
Just
This looks terrifying. And look, I can't go under and swim. That's a little suspicious. So is that noise. Come on, swim faster. I don't like being in water I can't dive in.
Will you look at that?
Now this.
Oh, this is brilliant.
Castle.
That is interesting.
Oh, is Alistair gonna be stop being such a Debbie Downer? That'd be great. That was fun. I used to spend like hours just flipping here because it's so much space to just do that. Yeah. And oh, okay. But yeah. Thank you. No! Balls. I always misjudge that. Thank you. Stay put. I just gotta swing harder? That's what she said? Yeah! Thank you. Jesus. Up and over, up and over. Yeah. And up we get. Yeah. Nothing. I mean, for funsies, I could just, you know, swan dive off the roof just for funsies, but I'm not gonna do that. That's just rude. She hasn't irritated me yet. She's doing everything right. And what have you found here? Ooh.
Signal poor, Lara. What are we looking at?
We're looking at myth. Except it's real. They're all here. The court of Camelot.
You're sure about this? King Arthur, who washed verily of ye loins of usurping dragon?
I've no doubt about the authenticity of this tomb, Alistair. Arthur was the 11th century figure that became legend. The once and future king was as real then as the air I'm breathing now.
I don't know, Lara.
Excalibur, the sword in the stone. That's how it always goes, isn't it?
Pardon?
There's another dais.
Swords in stones, Alistair. They're part of the monomyth. There wasn't just one Excalibur or one Merlin. We keep seeing swords and daises all over the world because they were everywhere.
So you're saying that everywhere they went, they raised up kings, shaping the course of human destiny?
Well, it's a possibility.
Who? And what happened to them and their swords?
Perhaps they're in Avalon. It's as good a place as any. Except our Merlin was killed and our Excalibur was left in pieces in the hands of the locals.
So where's Avalon?
I don't know. On the other side of the looking glass, perhaps?
Oh, man. You guys are going to be in for a trip when it comes to Underworld, that's for sure.
It says Bedivere returned a fragment of Excalibur to Arthur after the other pieces were carried off by the knights.
Where did they go? To find Avalon, perhaps. The quest for the Holy Grail. Lancelot, Galahad, Percival, and Bors. Their tombs are empty.
It says this fragment was left with Arthur to help him leave this mausoleum when the time came. Perhaps it will help me instead.
Let me get this there. Because if you remember what I had to do to get the coffin out. Kind of the same concept. That string is attached to that bell. I have to get the string high enough, but this has to be swinging beforehand. We have to ring that bell. Again, this game doesn't tell you squat. But I want to make sure there isn't any, like, hidden pieces missing. Because all the tombs are pretty much empty. You can just go.
Sometimes she absolutely terrifies me.
I thought the signal was poor. So So I don't think. How many do I have? Oh! I'm missing two. I mean, we're not near the end of this, so. Should get the two and the gold on the way. So let me get this going. And swing and come back. This takes a lot of timing. Not a lot, but to do this in one go, yeah! Nice. The string disappeared. The rope did. Just the hilt is left. That's the only piece we need.
King of the Britons. I wouldn't take Excalibur if I didn't need it, so I hope you can forgive me.
Mara, there's something going on up here. Alistair, you see that?
See what?
Oh, hell! Get your hands!
Zip! Alistair!
Clara!
Zip, what's happening?
Well, usually that means Amanda's douches are around, so yay for douches. Oh, and now I can target those. This is really good. Hello. So ring the bell, give its attention, and hold the... Oh, I wasn't paying attention again. Aww. Yeah, two hits and that sucks. This is easier than it looks, I swear. I just gotta watch out for his spittle. Gross. Come on. Yeah, we know. Ming! The only way to take him out, we can't shoot. Which kind of blows, but, there was a sprint button there. Let's hope she doesn't wig out and go for the wrong one again. That was my only downfall. You can be mad all you want. Ah, gonna be safe. I'm going to get away from that, so it's time to get up. So annoying. Oh yeah. Okay. I believe that. I do not trust it. I do not trust this at all. This is so much nope. Oh yeah, let's just use it to dumb little body. Okay. Yeah, and there shouldn't be any. Oh, that is so terrifying. Oh, shit, I'm gonna die. Nope. Oh, jeez. What is that? I know it's some kind of like serpent on this. I don't know what that is based on mist. But okay, we can proceed to go. Oh hey, peace. Hello. Sounds fucking angry. Now you can be angry all you want. You're not getting dinner. Not for me at least. Fucker. Oh, okay, we just swing. Yuck. There's nothing else. Okay. I used to have problems with it.
There she is! Take cover!
Take cover. Box over there, run over. I just want you to move the box. I'm picking up weapons. As if I'm cooking. Okay, cool. You stay there. Should be a box. Yeah. But I have to take care of some of these.
I see her!
Before I go to the gold piece, I have to take care of this douche. Hello. Thanks. No health pack for me? Okay, cool. So yeah, there's a third button. I gotta hit 1 and 2, then push in 3, and hopefully it'll open that door. Wish me luck, because I'm probably gonna die. I won't die. No dying. Unless I jump in that, but no dying. And once. Ooh! Again and again.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Nerd, I'm sorry. No, excuse me. Looks like I can't. I've always done it this way, so thank you. There's gotta be something I'm missing. This is gonna push him pretty slow. Okay. No, we don't have time to do that. Come on. If you don't do this right, it can be annoying. Again, I wish she had sprint, but they give you a relatively good time to do this, and, yeah, I don't understand what that was from, and I don't care. Balls! Who was left? I killed that guy.
No.
So we watched him die. Round two? Shit. You would think that'd chunk her health down a little bit since it's gas and oil and... Woo! But it doesn't... I'm not complaining, just being realistic. Okay, those two are there. That one is over there. If there's another douche, as you guys saw, no one's there. Grenade man down and dead. And that's already pushed? What the shit? This is never... So that whole time I could have just pushed in the third one and shit, this game is glitchy as all hell. Because normally, if you die there while doing that for whatever reason, and he's back again. Okay, with the slow motion, we're done, he's dead. See? I don't understand. I do not understand. If I had just run back and forth. And gold. Nice. Okay, again, do not understand game logic, but he, that dude resurrected somehow. Now, which one am I missing? I got that one. This level, like, it is my favorite, but it is one of the glitchier levels.
Freezer!
said. I'm sorry, Puffy. That's really shitty. Thank you. More of that. So dumb.
Get down!
Thank you. Fucking losers. And your ammo, because you don't fucking need it. And more of the base, because you don't fucking need it. Again, I don't know where the drop. I'm missing two bronze, and I don't understand where or why.
Go! No!
They know what's up. There's no button there, sir. Time to just sit back and sit. Yeah.
Hello, lass.
Hey, Lara. What's up?
They didn't make off with your credit cards, did they? Is everything all right? Preston?
I'm fine. Just not my usual evening routine.
Then let's go home.
Nice. Bravo, guys. So I apparently missed two of the bronzes. I don't know how. I hit them where they all are. Oh well. So we did get the help of Excalibur. Now that we know what sword we are getting, it was definitely Excalibur that follows the Arthur story and whatnot. That's a plus. So yeah, I don't know where our next place is, but I think that'll be in the next cutscene for that will be in the next episode to explain all of that. So you'll just have to wait. Thank you all so much for watching. If you like what you see, hit that like button, leave a comment if you want. If you're new here, hit the subscribe button, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye! Thank you.